The following contest is a championship first round match, making his way to the ring from Battle Creek, Michigan, weighing in at 228 pounds, Rob Van Dam.
And guys, this looks to be a match with major implications here in WWE. Could change the entire landscape here.
What they're doing right now, Corey.
Well, good. Let's see what they've got then.
He said he'll steal the show here tonight, and he looks more than ready to deliver on that promise.
Matchups in this tournament, I'd say we've got one of the best in front of us right now.
Look, I'll admit I've had my fingers crossed it would work out this way. This one has real show-stealing potential.
Now look at his aggression, just pure brutality.
Not easy.
Getting him into the corner.
Yeah. He takes control.
Bang it back with their own counter.
Another reversal.
Eye for an eye here. Oh, what a Mayorana. Running Swanton finds the mark. Oh, God.
And shoulders are down. Two. Pushes through after two.
He thought he had it.
What does it take to weather the storm of an Extreme Rules match?
It takes a lot of guts. The ruthless nature of an Extreme Rules match means only the toughest superstar can succeed. So you have to be ready to really put your courage to the test.
He's absorbed some damage already. Able to reverse.
Back and forth from these competitors.
Set up in the corner of the ring.
Hard whip into the corner.
Oh, what a drop kick.
Oh, a moonsault.
Clotheslined over the top to the floor.
I'm pretty sure he's not done.
Suicide dive.
That was coming in hot at breakneck speed.
Going fast and living dangerously.
You can see the anguish growing on his face. He's just on the wrong side of every maneuver.
He's in a little bit of trouble now.
Yeah, the physical price of the Extreme Rules stipulation is really starting to show now.
Absolutely haphazard, uncalculated risk.
And I have no doubt they're going to pay dearly for it.
Firm control.
Nasty kick to the face.
He returns to the ring.
No way.
Cross body.
Whoa.
Absolutely.
absolutely throwing all caution to the wind.
Spitting in the face of danger.
Can he take advantage?
Each competitor showing they've done their homework.
Oh my goodness!
Driven down hard.
Oh, foot just stomping down.
And now he's taken control.
You have to give credit to the steady fight he's giving.
He's going for it all.
From the top.
But he doesn't connect. He's been placed in the corner now.
Reversal. What a counter.
Yeah, he's getting some new.
He's trying again.
Resilience.
Yeah, but did you see how the referee had to get into position? That was all the difference.
This was the moment to capitalize on. That should have been the end.
He's setting it up on the ring apron right now.
You've got to wonder what he has in mind here.
Heading back to the ring.
He deflects it right back.
There they go.
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
This is not going to end well by any means.
Oh, God. Better check your teeth after that. Able to interrupt the attack.
Look at this. Going counter for counter.
He's just getting thrown around out here.
He's got to reevaluate his approach at this point.
He'll take things into the ring. He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Returning to the ring now.
Something bad's gonna happen.
Heading up, he's thinking big.
From the top.
Two orders of bruised ribs coming up,
showing absolutely no apprehension to putting one's body on the line.
And he's just become merciless here.
Things are really going his way now.
Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead. Taking this one back to the ring now.
Looking wobbly in the corner.
Great wherewithal on the counter.
He's thinking a steel chair is just what he needs to wreak some havoc here.
Up across the shoulders.
Here it comes.
Oh, a tiebreaker.
Cover!
One, two, the kick out. Unbelievable presence of mind.
I thought
thought he was unconscious.
A new strategy is needed right about now if that couldn't end things.
We continue to see incredible perseverance from these competitors.
The war continues to rage on with no superstar willing to give an inch. Counter after counter. Oh, and a reversal. Reciprocating the initial reversal.
When superstars get asked about dream matches.
Just an unbelievable performance he had tonight, Corey.
Contest is an extreme rules match, making his way to the ring from Battle Creek, Michigan, weighing in at 228 pounds, Rob Van Dam.
The WWE Universe has been counting the days, hours, and minutes for this match to start, and the countdown is almost over.
And his opponent from Detroit, Michigan, weighing in at 296 pounds, Ryan Noah.
This superstar doesn't get paid by the minute. They just get in there, beat somebody up, and leave.
That's kind of a miserable existence, if you ask me.
I don't see what's so miserable about that, Byron. But then again, I see this superstar for who they are, not your projections.
There's a lot on the line in this semifinals match. These superstars are determined to reach that ultimate final round.
This final match is so close, these competitors can taste it.
That's some serious motivation for them to give this fight their all. It should be a fun one to watch.
Placing them into the corner.
Nice!
Looking vulnerable on that top turnbuckle.
No, this is not good.
Great job refocusing to reverse that. And responds with a counter of their own.
Setting him up for something here.
And whatever it is, it's...
Uh-oh. What on earth? Lung blower!
I love it.
On the springboard. Stomping down. Some superstars are understandably hesitant to exploit the no disqualification stipulation.
Then they need to go wrestle a different match. This is the kind of match where you need to cross the line before the opposition does. If a superstar wants the W, they need to overcome that hesitation.
And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch. Back.
He finds an opening.
Oh, red in there. Sliding back in from the floor now. Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
Frog splash!
Give it 5 stars.
Able to get out of the way.
Buster. He's on his heels a bit now.
You ask for extreme, you get extreme. Though if this looks like a little more than was bargained for.
Five-star frog splash!
That might just do it.
Surviving that maneuver is absolutely amazing.
When your opponent can hang after all that, you're wondering if earning a win might just be impossible.
This is gonna hurt.
Tuesday Saito.
From the outside, he was waiting for him to make his move.
Fishing for something beneath the ring.
No.
Barrel roll, Tope.
Just a devil-may-care attitude on full display.
Going for broke, and it pays off.
And he's able to reverse.
A well-timed dodge.
He now just looks helpless to every attack.
Yeah, he's being faced with a lot of adversity right now.
Striking at will.
He skirts around it. Looking for more damage here.
Ow, release back suplex.
Ouch!
Oh!
Staved off that attack.
And more attacks to his core could hinder his offense.
Oh my God,
DDT!
Spiked him. Can he shut the
door on this one.
Oh my goodness! Look out! It's over.
He gets back into the ring. He's setting the chair up, wedging it between.
No! Corkscrew cross body. Good lord!
That is reckless abandon being shown,
and paying off as well. You have the sense that fatigue is starting to become a factor at this point.
Make no illusions of it. This is coming down to a battle of attrition.
Nice kick.
He leaves the ring, and there's no countouts in this one. Tagging this outside.
This could be good.
Oh, great. Now for something painful and tall.
Into the ring now.
He's heading back to the ring.
Full speed with the ladder.
Look at him seizing the momentum here.
We are looking at an unyielding attack from him.
Placed in the corner, showing little signs of life here.
Yeah, but I assure you, there's plenty of fight left in him.
We're going to find out how much. Looking out of it on that ladder.
My goodness, did you hear that shot?
First forearm draped across the middle rope.
And down! Oof.
And the unabated offense continues.
Yeah, this can't be how he pictured this fight going.
Scaling the ladder now.
Guys, this is borderline insane.
Borderline, yeah?
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
Oh, the way to the outside.
It doesn't matter if you're on the outside of the ring. There is no place safe when you face such a risk taker.
He's in, under the ropes. He climbs into the ring.
You gotta wonder what he's thinking here, guys.
I don't know what he is thinking.
And now there's an opening.
Finds the advantage after a string of counters.
Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
When you're in an atmosphere like this, when you can't hear yourself think because the crowd's so loud, you find a way to do superhuman things. That's what these combatants are doing here.
Here you go, Cole.
Taking a beating.
And you have to wonder if that's affecting his breathing.
Climbing up, guys. No.
Oh, good lord.
Leaping off the ladder proves to be a cost here.
Counters that.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
One more time.
Stop! Frog splash!
Head to the pin window.
Two! Guys, he put him away. That's a pretty big win.
Here is your winner, Rob Van Dam.
A statement victory by this guy tonight.
Definitely a cause for celebration. What an impressive victory.
following contest is the final in the championship tournament. Making his way to the ring from Battle Creek, Michigan, weighing in at 228 pounds, Rob Van Dam.
The moment this match was announced, the WWE Universe has expected a classic. I think it is destined to deliver.
Superstar must be prepared to go all out. Be as aggressive and vicious as possible.
Remember, it's no disqualification. The superstars can do whatever they want, but it can only end with a three count or a tap. Superstars have everything at their disposal, considering this match can end up anywhere in this arena.
Between the ropes, roll through.
Into the dropkick.
Producing a trampling. Oh, what a dropkick. He's getting a little battered now. To bring IQ on display there. These two showing how well scouted they each are.
Horse forearm draped across the middle rope.
And down! Oof. Look out! High wrist cross body!
Just exhibiting their fearlessness.
Exhibiting guts and accuracy as well.
He'll head to the ring. Switches it back around. Kicks out on a pinfall attempt.
Not yet.
Taking this to the floor.
Oh, boy, come on. Not the chair.
Inelegant exit, but if it works, it works.
Look at this.
High risk. That is the attitude of a daredevil. The ability to take risk with minimal trepidation.
No fear, absolute reckless abandon.
Have you ever seen a human being tossed like that?
Expected that one.
Yes, dragon suplex.
Oh, what a counter. This is what you call high risk, high reward.
From the top,
double axe handle.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Oh, what a counter, knees.
That'll buy you some valuable time.
Here it comes.
Oh, my gosh. That move was planning meets execution.
I think he's got it locked in good. I just don't know how to counter this thing.
I don't want to see him tap out. Not like this.
Body gets out. Perhaps some renewed life in him now.
Up across the shoulders.
Here it comes.
Tiebreaker.
He's getting pushed out into the defensive. Part of the territory when you're in an extreme rules match, Cole.
Good night.
Oh, my God.
And each of these lethal maneuvers have got to be taking a toll.
He just barely dodges.
Critical time in this matchup.
This is a time to dig deep.
And now he's really falling behind. This is where his fortitude will be put to the test.
He's trying again.
Well,
I put my money on that guy tonight.
Two. Oh, kicks out, kicks out.
Wow, looks like this book has a couple more chapters in it.
We might be seeing a whole saga written tonight.
You got to imagine this match has a different complexion after what we just saw.
Reversal on top of reversal.
Uh-oh, monkey flip.
You can sense it. This crowd is on pins and needles.
The WWE Universe is ready to run. Are we close to the beginning of the end?
Standing shooting star press. Incredible.
And he's soundly taking control here.
He's gaining the upper hand here.
And the hits to the core keep coming.
Incoming.
Looking for a high-risk, high-reward situation.
The target's been acquired once more.
Five-star frog splash!
Is it enough to secure the victory?
He did it! He did it!
Here is your winner, Rob Van.
This match with a big win under his belt.
Love them or hate them, you know they did everything they could to earn this win.
The following contest is an Extreme Rules match and is for the ECW World Heavyweight Championship.
Not forget, the title is on the line here tonight.
How can I forget? I've been looking forward to this match for a long time.
He has poured blood, sweat, and tears into obtaining this title opportunity. Now, he needs to close the deal and become champion.
Remember, guys, the title is on the line here in this one.
And I don't remember the last time the champ was in this much jeopardy, Cole. Tonight might just be the night the title changes hands.
The WWE Universe more than ready for this title defense, and the champion is prepared, too.
Introducing the challenger from Battle Creek, Michigan, weighing in at 228 pounds, Rob Van Dam. And introducing the champion from Saudi Arabia, weighing in at 237 pounds. He is the ECW World Heavyweight Champion, Sabin.
Lots of competitors in the back dream for a shot at this title.
Extreme Rules match, you need a bit of a strange mind to agree to these stipulations.
This is where all the barriers come down. You really find out who a superstar is and what they're capable of with nothing to hold them back.
Off into the pin. Power right out in one.
He's still in this.
He had it scouted.
And another counter.
A counter answered by another counter. Kidneys.
Golly.
I'd have to think that a no disqualification match favors the most heartless competitor in the ring.
Well, that's mostly true, but even the most rule-abiding superstars have risen to the occasion of a no disqualification match. When there are no rules, there's no wrong and right.
Ooh! Oh, costly error there.
This is just brute power.
Oh, my goodness. Absolute dominance.
Kidneys.
Golly.
A
my God.
A moonsault.
Challenger's a little worried.
Here's the pin. Title on the line.
One, two.
Just after two.
He's still in the fight, but for how much longer?
Uh-oh. Way too up.
He turns it around.
There he goes, right into the corner.
Paying it right back with a reversal.
Quick exchange of counters there.
Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
He saw it coming, taking advantage.
Uh-oh, monkey flip.
I love it. Well scattered reversal there.
A sequence of reversals there. Up across the shoulders.
Here it comes.
Tiebreaker.
And he heads out of the ring. No countouts. No worries.
Oh, no. Now that he has the kendo stick, I definitely do not want to be in his path of destruction.
Celia del Sol. Ridiculous standing shooting star.
Out of the way in time.
Tables.
What great agility.
He's back into the ring.
Quick return to the ring.
It looks like we're going to see it. Celina Del Sol.
But champions need to finish the job. This puts the pressure back on the champion.
Can the champion respond with their back against the wall?
Will that be the last opportunity? Is there still enough?
Off the top.
Moved out of the way.
Nobody home.
How much longer can these superstars continue to fend off defeat?
Every obstacle has been met with equal measures of tenacity. It's going to take a lot to blow this one out.
Can't quite get him there.
Saw that one coming.
Slips out of the way there. What reflexes?
Great dropkick.
Oh, what a kick! The champ looking worn out.
In order to succeed in an extreme rules match, you have to be willing to sacrifice your body a bit, guys.
Oh, man, meeting the barricade. He was elusive there. Some dangerous redecorating.
Oh, the table's being set on fire.
Oh, I can't watch this. I can't watch this at all.
Down through the table.
And he goes into the ring. Shifts it back onto him. Hits the drop kick. To the outside.
This could get wild.
And now with him going for the table, we're just in straight-up appetite for destruction territory here.
Countered it just in time. He's got the answer for that one.
What a counter.
Look at this, going counter for counter.
Jarring impact. He's running into some problems here, guys.
In this situation, he has to get resourceful.
I can't begin to imagine what he's got planned here, guys.
Maybe it's a yard sale.
But WWE Universe is on its feet.
And deservedly so, these superstars are holding nothing back.
Gets him with the counter.
He got tired of being pushed around and wants to gain the advantage now.
Good timing with that reversal.
Quick strike to the lower body.
And returning to the ring. Outside the ring now. He has no need to rush. Oh, he retaliates.
well-placed kick. Off the barricade. Wow, what a drop kick.
How's that for a counter?
Reversal on top of reversal.
This is not going to be pretty. Not there.
Good God. Good God.
The champ's eyes look glazed over.
Fishing for something beneath the ring.
WWE Universe wants tables. Well, they've got tables.
And back in the ring we go. Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
He's got a plan for that table, and it does not involve a dinner party.
He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
There's the heel kick. Ooh.
This is an incessant attack being brought to him. Just producing an onslaught.
Oh. Hooked from behind, picked up and driven into the mat.
It's over.
He's one step ahead there. Searching for something.
Taking things to another level, bringing out the ladder like this.
That's just hard to watch.
Back in the ring now. He gets back into the ring. Yeah. A projectile now. Interesting move here, Byron, as he starts to set it up.
I wonder what he's got in mind here, Michael.
And we see him take yet another shot to the body. And that was a well-targeted attack.
And we see the attention being put on the torso area.
And listen to this place. It's unreal.
The decibel level in here right now is breaking glass. These fans are on fire.
Setting foot in the ring now. Reversal. Can they go on the attack? Oh my God! DDT! Spiked them. The challenger's hopes are slipping away.
This is a very dangerous situation now.
Great reversal. Great counter.
Reversals there.
Setting up the ladder, Corey.
Yeah, I can see that, Cole.
Able to avoid any harm.
And finds a cut.
Oh, it's like we're through the table. Looks like the champ is going to retain. That's it. The champ stays the champ.
That was a difficult win, but it was a big win in the record books.
He is definitely a superstar to watch in the weeks to come. That was a spectacular performance.